Brandy, Brittany. Please like and subscribe to join our sister squad. Hey everybody, welcome back to Join Our Sister Squad. It's your girl Brittany. I know we haven't done a video in a while, but this video I think is going to make up for it. We are going to do the 3 marker tie-dye challenge. So, let's get started.
Sorry guys, it has been a while since we have did a video. So, we also got 2 new puppies. Do you guys want to see them? This is Blaze. And then I'll show you that's one. This is our other one. And her name is Gabby.
Gabby.
Blaze, do you want to say hi?
Say hi.
This one here is my favorite.
Yeah, it's my favorite.
And then we also got another one. His name's Bear, but he's a baby. I will show you guys him in our next video. Okay? We'll be back.
We can't forget about Maggie. Hey everybody! So this is how the shirts are going to look. You're gonna do it like that. You can see it up a little bit closer. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start on this one. We've been really wanting to do this video. We've seen some YouTubers do it and we was like, oh, you could do that with
shout out to Jason Casey.
Yeah. Okay, you guys, we didn't know you could do this with the markers without the tie-dye kit, so we thought that'd be funner. Well, not funner, easier. But yeah. So, let's get started on tying it. Just trying to get this going. Okay, you guys, here's what you're going to need. You're going to need some shirts, little white cane shirts, a pack of Sharpies. And then you're just going to need some alcohol, rubbing alcohol for, like, your body. That's all you're going to need. Hey, guys, so let's get started. Brandy, you want to pick out your 3 colors? We're just going to pick out the colors this time instead of doing it because we want these to actually look pretty.
I might use all of them. Never know.
But we're going to do 3 markers. I think that's what the challenge
should be. No, Brandy. I don't want to do
them. Okay, you guys, she wants to do them all.
Next one we will do with the shoes.
I'm going to do 3 markers. I'm going to do 3 markers for mine. I got my 3 picked out.
What colors?
I'm not telling you. Hey, Hooker, you already took my 2 I was wanting. Okay, guys, so let's get started. Me too, Brittany. You've never
heard of that. That's not good. I'll take it out of the box. I'm
crazy excited to do this.
Me too.
Okay, you guys see, I'm getting that all purple.
Hey, guys, I'm going to do something fast before I start.
You really got to get in there. You got to get it purple.
Do you really?
Yeah, she got to get it really good. See in their video. You got to get it pretty good, you guys.
Oh, that's not going to work.
Okay, you guys.
Oh, it stinks. Oh.
It smells like a Sharpie. How's it stink? It's just weird.
Does it matter, like, where you start?
No. I don't think it does anyways. I think the alcohol lets it leak through it.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, mine's looking good.
I don't know which one's which.
Because I got my color. We'll do different bags, too. You guys got to set them in a bag overnight for 24 hours. Okay, you guys, I got all my purple done. I think I'm going to go with this reddish purple now. See it? Sorry, guys, I'm like so far back. Brandy's finishing up the blue.
Yeah, I'm a little slow.
Yeah. I'm doing purple now.
You guys are wondering what the noise is. That's our dogs.
That's the doggies playing.
You guys, and Maggie is sleeping right now.
I seen this and I was like, I totally gotta do this challenge. Cause it's easy.
Brittany told me about it. I didn't find it. She found it.
It took us forever to get the stuff to do it, but I'm just happy
we got sorry that we haven't been posting in a while.
We've just been a little bit busy.
Yeah. Does it look good?
Yeah. I think I'd be completely coated, Brittany, because the one stuff gets it all in there. That's how it's tie-dye. Okay, what's my next color, Brittany? I'm trying to decide. It's hard. You ain't lying about that.
Ooh, I kind of like your colors. Red, I guess.
Red, white, and blue!
I don't want a white. Ew.
Red, white, and blue, Brandy. You can wear it like the summertime. I wish I would have thought of that. I'd do it red, skip one, white, and then blue. It's fine, though.
Red, white. Oh.
Red, white, I don't care. That's a good color combination. I wish I would have thought of that. I would have did that.
We do with an extra.
Yeah, we can do that.
If we have any more calls.
We have an extra shirt, you guys. We bought a 3-pack.
Yep.
We just got these shirts today.
I might get more shirts and we can do it again.
Yeah. Never know.
Get some different. I should have!
Red, white, and blue.
Yes! It's okay. It might turn out the way it was.
We're going to do the other one, red, white, and blue. We can share it. That just popped into my head.
This kind of looks like blood.
Ooh, Brandy, you sucking somebody's blood? You guys, I think I'm gonna be done before her. Team Brittany all day, every day. You know it.
We just been busy.
Yeah, I've been busy at school and stuff.
No, not me.
Yeah, you're lucky you graduated. Thank God this is my final year. I hate school.
How is everybody's day going?
Yeah, how's your guys' day?
And by the way, thanks for all of the subscribers and the likes.
Yeah, we've got a bunch more. You guys, we're up to 251. It's crazy.
If you guys are new,
please like, subscribe, or join our sister squad. I just like saying it that way. Do you like saying that, Brandy?
Yeah, I was a
big fan. I just like saying it. What did you about say? Oh. Prince family.
Ain't they Jesus?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're another YouTuber. They're sisters too, ain't they?
Yeah. Okay, guys, I'm ready for my next color.
This is like dying on me.
I think it should I go with the dark or the light.
Blue shoe, who's it? Not you.
I'm thinking the dark.
This one.
I'm thinking the light with the prettier.
Do that and then just do that one next color.
Which color would you do?
Either one. That's pretty.
I think here. The darker. Look at the darker.
Here, I'll do this and tell me which
one.
Okay, which one? No, like here.
Oh.
Tell me which one.
That one. That one it is. Yep. Yeah, that's gonna look pretty. I really want to do this one. First, I want to do the light. I was like, no, that dark blue might actually look really good.
Are you doing different colors?
No, I'm just doing 3 colors. 3 mark the challenge, but we get to pick it.
Oh, no, I might use all the colors, guys.
You guys, I'm totally faster than her at this.
Brittany, shut up.
No.
Yes. No, Blaze.
Blazing AJ off of Blazing the Monster Machines. It's your little brother's favorite show, is Blazing the Monster Machines. Our little brother loves it. Little brother Dakota.
Did you guys hear him barking?
That's crazy thing actually turn out.
I'm gonna poop myself.
Look at the day, you're gonna be so happy.
But not poop myself, please.
Brandy!
That's a lie.
What are you saying on camera?
That's a lie.
That's creepy.
I will jump up and down. I will jump and my pool ice cold.
That'd be cold.
That's a lie. I wouldn't do that now. Would you really?
No, that'd be cold.
Oh, I wish we had like an cycle.
Yeah. That'd be awesome. You can play with it in the winter time, you guys. Just have a heating thing in it. You could. What are you laughing about?
I didn't laugh.
Oh, I thought you did.
No, I didn't. The guy just did. Sorry. Oh, well, huh? Kind of excited for this, guys.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Don't get your hopes up here.
I know. It's fun making them.
So far.
I just don't know if these are actually going to turn out. We ain't good at this like they was. Or like they are.
What's my next color?
Whatever color you want. It's your choice. I must start on my fourth color. Or not my fourth, my one color again.
You should just do a different color.
I'm doing three markers. You do it however you want to do it. I think all these different colors together is going to look weird. Okay, you guys, I'm ready for my next one.
I'm just afraid of
the purple again.
Give me a color. Tell me a color.
I'll pick it with my eyes closed. You pick with your eyes closed.
I don't know.
Pick it with your eyes closed.
What the purple is the thing?
Do black. The color look pretty.
Heck no.
The red, black, and blue. They probably look pretty. Your choice, not mine. Because I wish you could just pick a color. What color are you choosing on? Do the green, the light.